But I'll go ahead and tell the story about this song. In 1998, I was a songwriter. When I wanted to learn to write songs, I asked God to give me the ability to write songs, and He did. And when I wanted to learn to sing, I asked God for a voice to get it.
Thank you, Lord.
That is the truth. When I went to Harold, some of you know Harold. But I remember as a teenager going to him and said, Harold, I want to learn to sing. And he said, we need to get in prayer. I've heard you sing. He was telling the truth, and we did, and a week later I had a voice. Go figure. Anyway, this is a song that after doing what we do a lot of times as people, and that's kind of placing him on the back burner. And musically, in 1998, I guess I've been writing about everything but him. And we're in 97, and then when I got into 98, I just couldn't write anything. And I get late in the year, and he just tapped me on the shoulder and said, well, write that one for me. He said, you've always liked the Apostle Peter, because he's like us. So write that song about him. So he did. And I say, we, because a songwriter just writes down things.
Walk on the day.
seem to be the way I'm wired. You know, that's just the way it is. When we take our eyes off the master, we get lost in our sin. But we've got an intercessor who loved us from the start. Save us from our difficulties and he'll renew our hearts.
I grew up in a town very similar to this. So it was 23,000 when I grew up. It's still 23,000. It hadn't grown up. When I used to, Denison had the best street in North Texas to drag Maine on. Y'all remember the days of cruising? It was a way of life. I mean, if you've ever seen American Graffiti, that's Denison. I mean, that was exactly like Denison. Within 50 miles of Denison, if you were a kid, you drove to Denison to drag Maine because it was happening. It was like electric avenue. It was 6 blocks long that you drove, and it would take an hour and a half to get to the park. But you did a lot of visiting, a lot of socializing on the way. Some good and some bad. But my mother used to tell me, when I'd run around with people, she didn't care for her. She would never tell me she didn't like them. Well, maybe once. That was my ex-wife. But other than that, she would always just say, you know, Randy, if you ride with the devil, he's going to want to drive. So that's,
that's right. Cute.
Melody, and I came up with these lyrics about 10 years ago. It was in 2007. And like we said, we really don't feel like it's finished. It's missing something, but it's going to come. But I thought
any
I'd
ideas? Just
go ahead and share what we had so far, because it's a pretty cool message. It's called A New Sun Will Rise, but sun is spelled S-O-N instead of S-U-N.
Big religion. It's why I'm so proud to be a Christian, is that we're not a religious group. We believe in what he said. It's not religion. Religion is, I agree, religion is an earthly thing. Christianity is a promise from God that I will accept you because of what I did on the cross. Not because of anything you can do.
Amen.
So we need to keep that straight, I think, in our minds. Yes. Grace.
That's right.
It is amazing.
Grace.
We're going to read about the Trinity. These are the words that came to mind. And y'all can. I'll tell you what we'll do. Let's, y'all repeat them back to me one time, and then we'll say them once. He brings you wisdom.
Wisdom.
He brings you strength.
Strength.
He brings you answers.
Answers.
To the questions you seek.
Questions.
He brings you joy.
Joy.
He brings you hope.
Hope.
And he brings you faith.
Faith.
Straight from above.
Straight from above.
He brings you contentment.
Contentment.
He brings you truth.
Truth.
He brings you understanding.
Understanding.
In all that you do. He brings you friendships.
Friendships.
And he brings you the word.
Words.
He brings you healing.
Healing.
That is melodious. Straight from above.
Straight from.
And he brings you forgiveness.
Forgiveness.
And he brings you light.
Light.
Brings you compassion.
Compassion.
And he changes your life.
Changes your life.
He brings you angels.
Angels.
He brings you worth.
Worth.
And he brings you miracles.
Miracles.
Straight from above.
Straight from above.
And he brings you salvation.
Salvation.
And he brings you health.
Health. Health.
He brings you talent.
Talents.
And he brings you wealth.
Wealth.
He brings you peace.
Peace.
And he brings you love.
Love.
And he brings you grace.
Grace.
Straight from above.
Straight from above. Amen.
He brings you wisdom. And he brings you strength. He brings you answers.
Brings you your talents.
and he brings you grace. Straight from above. Well, thank you guys so much for having us and asking us to come down. It's always an honor to be here. And you know what? This is just a group of people that we're supposed to be.
That's right.
That's who's supposed to be.